There's nothing more breathtaking than the majestic vastness of the ocean.
I don't think you're taking our duel seriously, Mako.
On the contrary, I am taking it extremely seriously. I'm just confirming that your forces will not stand a chance against the power of the crashing waves and the thunderous seas.
I'll prove that I'm not afraid of creatures that lurk beneath the surface.
Then that's a mistake. Father, wherever you are, watch me attain victory by conquering Yugi with my aquatic army. It's time to duel, Yugi. Here I come, Yugi. Victory is mine. If you weren't scared of the water, you will be now.
Here I go.
Years of hard labor on the unpredictable seas taught me to be ready for any circumstance. Not bad, but that's just a momentary success. Doesn't bother me. No! He sealed off any chance for a counterattack! What do you think? It looks powerful, doesn't it?
I won't let you stage a comeback!
Impossible! If I take another attack like that, the end will be near. I must turn this around soon. If I take another attack like that, the end will be near. If I take another attack like that, the end will be near.
I wasn't concentrating, and I paid for that.
Never underestimate the ocean. There are millions of creatures lurking deep within. No! That one attack could have spelled my doom!
This will finish you!
No! What an embarrassing loss! Excellent duel, Yugi. I lost.
You were quite the expert yourself.
Thank you, but there's no need to make me feel better. I did my best, but I came up a little short. But next time, I will win! So save your pity. You will see how much stronger I will become.
All right, Mako. I'm looking forward to it.
Thank you.